Hello everyone, it's a beautiful Friday. I'm out for a bike ride. So many things to talk about. This week is my last full week of school. And I'll have two more four-day weeks. And then after that, I'll have one normal day and then exams. So that's 9 school days left. And, the exams don't really count as school days because they're tests and stuff. So, I'm exempting my science exam, so I won't be going in my third day of exams. Should be awesome. Oh, I thought that little pile of poop in there was a bird. Obviously not. So many things do before the end of the school year and stuff. Have a huge history test. Have a huge history portfolio that's due on Tuesday and the test is on Monday. For English, I have this huge paper. And then I have extra credit in history. Even though I have an average of an A, I'm still doing extra credit. And I think that's pretty much it. That's big. I have an art book that's due. That's not that hard, it's just an art book. So, the next Monday will be my first day of driver's ed, so I'll be driving sometime between June and July. I'll have my temps. Should be awesome. Should be an awesome driver. I'll pass the test. Just watch. Look at this. It's so nice. Just watch someone attack me. I don't know if you can see that, but on the top, someone wrote, "Don't stop. Don't stop believing." Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm ready.